Hey everyone, welcome back to
5 Minute Eats, and we are continuing Costco week here on 5 Minute Eats. We are sampling some of their hot food slash food court deli kind of items. We have done the hot dog and the chicken bake, and now we are doing the churro. This is an interesting one because this is a long, long churro, and it is $1.49 for this thing.
So this is probably what, maybe 12 inches?
Or more, like maybe 13 inches. It's quite long, so we're gonna see how this is because it looks pretty interesting. It looks very crusted with cinnamon sugar.
So $1.49, this is a really good deal because there's a lot here.
Yeah, exactly, especially for a dessert. This is definitely a share size of dessert.
So guys, if you're new to our channel, basically we review everyday grocery items. So before you spend your hard-earned money, let us tell you if it's worth it.
That's right.
Now, this is a great value because if you're shopping with your kids, you and the whole family can just split this, and everyone loves churros.
Well, they do if they're not crazy, right? Because churros are amazing. So let's try this out. If you'd like to support this channel, the easiest way to do that is using our Amazon links the next time you shop there.
All right, guys, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
So our rating system, thumbs up, we'd buy it again. Thumbs down, we would not. So for me, this is a thumbs down. Reason, man, is this thing is, it's good, but it's too thick. And the only way I would ever buy this again is if I was at Costco with several people and I could split it. This is, I could probably eat a quarter of it. There's a lot of sugar on this, man. There's a lot. And once you get to the inside, it doesn't taste as good as other churros that I've had. So for that reason, thumbs down.
Wow. Okay. Not doing too good on Costco week this week. So for me, this is going to be a thumbs down, and I love churros, but this ain't it. So this is okay on the outside. Like you said, there's a lot of cinnamon sugar on it, which is great for a churro. But the inside, like the actual dough part of it, very, very thick and dense. It's also extremely hard to chew. Like this seems like it is almost overcooked or something. It is, it's a lot. Like you really gotta work at chewing it. And then it seems to be like a mix of like light and dark. So I'm assuming vanilla and then like cinnamon or chocolate or some other like flavored dough. But really, for all intents and purposes, the cinnamon sugar pretty much overpowers everything. But once you get past that and you are just like taking a bite of just the dough, it really tastes like nothing. It has no flavor. And I would have loved it to be a little bit more flavorful. But also, this is just so much more dense than any other churro that I've had. Usually they're very light and airy on the inside. Sometimes they're filled with things.
That's the thing. When I was biting into this, I was thinking, is this like a Mexican churro or is this like an American version? Because it's like a breadstick with a lot of cinnamon and sugar.
Yes, exactly. And then it's like twisted.
Yeah, it's like twisted. Not really the Mexican churro that I know.
Yes, exactly. And for that reason, like I will say it's a good value for $1.50, but I wouldn't have it again because it's just really hard to chew. It's also extremely messy. And I just don't feel like it's worth the calories.
So guys, to sum it up, thumbs down. And if you guys buy from Amazon, use our Amazon link. The reason is when you do that, we get 10 cents, 50 cents, possibly even a dollar, which means we can continue to review things.
All right, guys, that's the video. If you like what we're doing here, definitely check out our other channel, Food Prep Inc. And don't forget to give us a like and subscribe.